Oh shit, that's a red card.
Oh, who the fuck look at that?
Oh, let's go!
Yeah!
Alright guys.
Schmacklich.
Arno, can you do the intro so I can eat my cook, please?
Today, football trick shots, you know, for my little brother Arno. I'm gonna take him on an adventure. Let's get a video.
Actually, you don't know this, but Arno was a high-level football player when he was young.
That's what I say.
Trick shots.
But first, little warm-up. We don't want to hurt ourselves, okay? Where, here, there. You understand? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. You ready for this? We good. They call me Big Room.
Arno is glowing up. The wind, not warmed up yet, I think.
The goal is lower, huh?
Outside foot into the...
Who's it, the Winkelhaak?
In the Winkelhaak.
Oh, the net in the back is not the goal?
Okay, this time I will just try and put it between the bars. That's how you do it. Hey, nice save, huh? I saw this one time on YouTube. He stopped the ball with his heel.
Goodness me, have you ever seen anything like that in your life?
I don't know.
That's a scorpion. Ooh. Warm up is done. Time for some refreshments?
Sure.
Capsin in it.
We've got some creative juices.
In Belgium, they say a pinch a day keeps the doctor away. My grandma taught me that.
Yeah. Top of the morning, I know that you thought I was doing it. But we're running from shots that were swarming the block from the outside of Calvin. Hey! Zlatan, watch and learn.
Yo.
That was classic De Bruyne.
J'te maman, j'te maman.
Alright, first challenge is the crossbar challenge.
Surprise, surprise.
Aren't we creative? First one to hit the crossbar, aka la transversale, wins. Loser has to eat a cold spoon of the cheapest vol-au-vent in like a jar.
Nice.
Nice.
Ah, shit.
Loser.
First try. Still no win. This one's for you. This one's for... Oh shit, that's a red card. Rob, we got the foul, we got the foul. It's okay, it's okay.
I'm good.
Good try, Rob. This one, blindfolded, you know. Where's the ball? I changed my style.
Yes. Who the fuck do it up?
Wow. We're equal because you started.
Come on, Rob, we got it.
Ah, damn. Right, that was pretty nice.
All right, Arno, get the vol-au-vent.
Qualiteit, we say in Belgium.
Okay, just to be clear, I bought this like 2 years ago because I thought like I might eat it one day. And it's still good until 2023. So it means that this food is absolutely not fresh.
Extremely fresh.
What the fuck?
Oh. Can I make your spoon? It smells like dog pâté.
I love vol-au-vent, so
you got some champignons, you got some meat, I think. Bon appétit.
Oh, Ew. Oh, that's disgusting.
He just ate it. Ew.
That is so disgusting.
Oh, ew.
Never give me another spoon or full of vent.
Oh,
why?
No.
Arno, why?
Yeah, huh. So mean.
I might have like spitter poop after this, if possible.
I have it every day, so.
It's not as good as the full of vent we did like a couple of weeks ago. How to make full of vent in 20 minutes. Where? How?
Where is the video? Is it here?
Anyways, on to the next challenge. Alright, so next challenge is the hit the target challenge. Whoa, again, super creative here. Never done before, hit the target. What? We will be kicking balls against the French team because we hate them. We did not forget World Cup 2018.
No.
Therefore, you thought we forgot about you? Not.
You are here, Mbappe.
So we have 6 heads in the goal. Every head has a couple of points that we just randomly gave because we think they're better. Let's just say it, we think they're better. So we have Mbappe, 3 points. Deschamps, 1 point. We have Benzema, 2 points together with Griezmann, 2 points. We have Pogba, 3 points. And then Kante is 0 points because you do not hurt Kante, okay?
He's too cute.
Kante is too cute. Kante deserves only love. So at the end, you can give a kiss to Kante if you want. Every player gets 10 balls to hit a target. If you hit a target, the target goes off. So you cannot hit it twice. Person with the most points wins. Person with the least points loses.
That's some weird rules, man. That's crazy.
I just invented it.
All right, we start from the penalty point here.
Griezmann.
Oh.
We don't like to hurt other people, but enough is enough. Kylian, aime pas. Merde.
Arrête, Arno, c'est pas gentil.
Ouais, pardon. Ça come from the football
ex-AJ. Oh, my legs.
Yes. Oh, there!
Kante, no! You okay? You okay, Kante? You okay? Talk to me!
Kante?
He's okay. But we need to take him off. Congratulations, you won a total of 0 points.
Yes, we made it.
Whoa! Let's go!
Come on, brother.
Benzema, suce my beat! Benzema, I am sorry, but
you have to go.
Fuck out of here.
Au revoir, Benzema. Arrivederci.
So we changed the rules a little bit because we suck. So the first person to hit 5 points in total wins. 3 points, 0 points.
That's 2, eh?
Oh yeah, 2 points, sorry.
Cheater.
2 points, 2 points, 0 points.
You could play with France. Oh shit.
Oh!
Fucking bitch.
Voetbal niet echt iets voor ons.
Nee. Badminton of zo? Damme.
Yeah!
Close!
I changed my style! 3 points, 2 points. Mbappé, out!
Pour vos chauffettes et vos rêves.
Oh my god!
I lost!
Yeah, come on. Maman, je t'aime!
Let me talk!
Kevin!
Let me talk!
You didn't change your style!
Let me talk!
Kevin!
If you're watching, you're probably not, but if you are, I love you.
Adopt me!
Lukaku, if you're watching, you're probably not, but if you are, you are amazing! I love you!
Lukaku, you're just daddy.
Asa.
Daddy Lukaku!
If you're watching, you're probably not, but if you are, you are a wonderful person. You probably don't understand this because it's English, but tu es incroyable, j'adore.
You're amazing. You could be family with us because we're all small. Kylian, arrête! Arrête de faire le gosse, concentre-toi sur le match.
Alright, challenge 2 is done. Lost again, as usual. Whoa, I don't
know. Whoa, what the fuck?
What the fuck?
Oh, fuck you up, man.
So, I don't know what's my punishment.
Your punishment is show me that booty and I shoot on it. But first, you do a shotgun and I do a shotgun with you.
Yes?
Yes.
All right. Oh, wow. Alright, so this is on the Red Devils.
We have to stop drinking hot beers. You have 2 options. 1 ball from the little carré or 3 balls from the penalty pinch.
1 ball from the little carré.
Allez.
Oh my god. Why do I do this?
Ready?
That was a double.
You got film of me. Trick shots, you know.
Oh my.
Anyways, guys, if you enjoyed watching this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, subscribe, join the family.
Post
of course.
Squad.
Let's see you next week for another video.
Post notification squad!
Love you, let's go! Arno, voorzet, let's go! Give me some up!
Ja, diep een bal, Rudy, Rudy, Rudy!
Ah! Oh!
Oh. Ja! I got him!